There was a quote by Malcolm Forbes, "The hardest work of all, doing nothing." It's like we want to fiddle with stuff. We want to try to make it better. But with this, the more you do, the less it works. The less you do, the better it works. Doing nothing is ideal.
There's a big lie in the marketplace about what passive income is. If you think owning rental properties is passive, I guess you've never got called in the middle of the night with a blown up commode or a leaking roof or whatever. This is as close to set it and forget it. You learn a few simple rules.
The automation is programmed to win. It'll buy just a little bit of crypto and sell it just a little bit higher in order to make a profit. And it used to be that only the big banks could afford to code and run these types of algorithms. And now it's affordable for everyone.
Within 30 minutes, I was making money.
I mean, the profits are not huge, 20 cents, 30 cents, but we're talking about potentially thousands of transactions per day.
Like no human could possibly do.
And it just keeps dripping in, drip, 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 drip. And if you ever put a cup under a leaking faucet, you know how quickly that cup gets full, right?
Personally, I like having the weekends to myself. I'll let the crypto hustle and grind and work to the bone because it doesn't care. It'll just do it forever.
And I get up in the morning and I turn on the computer and I open the charts to see, oh, what did my bots do last night?
It is addicting in the beginning. It's really fun.
You just can't help but open your laptop just to have a look and see how much money you made while you slept.
We don't really do anything, although if you wanted to, you could just watch the bots do their thing.
This really is something you can set and forget. Set and forget.
This morning on my to-do list, it said nothing. That's what I did. Later in the day, I did nothing again. And then tonight, I only have one thing left on my list, and it's to do nothing. That's because of the automation. It's doing the work for me. I've been doing nothing now for 3 years, and it's brought in millions. And I was being a little bit selfish. What I have found is now that I have shared it with other people, that the stories I'm hearing, that's where the reward is. I'm getting a lot more enjoyment from sharing this with people and hearing the stories and changing lives than I could ever imagine coming from just making the money. I've realized that this is something that can help the world. This is something that could help you.